Southeast Louisiana, as we are receiving new details into our newsroom. The Terrebonne Parish Sheriff's Office investigating a deadly shooting from overnight. We're told one person was killed on Marietta Place. That's in Gray, Louisiana, in Terrebonne Parish. The Sheriff's Office says it happened around 9 o'clock last night. Detectives say one person died at the scene.